So what's going on, guys? Welcome back. It's me, Nanatech9000. Today we're going to be checking out the new Chapter 2 Season 4. As you can see, we're logging in right now, and I can already see Iron Man, Wolverine, Storm, Galactus, Thor, and I think that's Groot. Yeah, now we just have to wait. Okay, now I'm pressed to start. Okay, I pressed. Wait, it's glitched. Let me just try again. Yep, okay. Now it's working. Now it's logging in, contacting services, checking entitlements, downloading user settings, downloading profile, downloading keychain, blah 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 blah. Logging in, creating party. Okay, so now we need to log into Battle Royale. I can literally see some skins right now. As I talk. Okay, literally.
I know I brought these mighty warriors here to defend our reality. High above this strange land is where we'll prepare to stand against him. Galactus, the devourer of worlds. We must remember who we are. Storm. Iron Man. Mystique. Doctor Doom. She-Hulk. Wolverine. And... I am Groot, indeed. Our greatest war begins here. Now, we will explore this land, regain our powers, and reclaim our memories. Join us. Together, we will defeat Galactus and save all reality!
Now, just the bad boss. See what I did. Okay, wait, this glitch, can't see anything. Okay, but wait, okay, come for me anyways. So now bad pass. So first we have Thor. Nice. Okay, that's Thor. Looks good actually. That's actually nice. It has even the galaxy effect from the thing. Yeah, and then we have Bifrost glow. Pretty good. Then we all know strike. Spraying if you guys got it. 100 V-Bucks. Oh, this is sick, especially with my skin. Like, it looks so good with the skin I'm on right now. Now MCG. Okay, nothing special, just like plain glider. I don't know what's that special about it. But whatever. Banner. Nobody cares about banner anymore. Mjolnir. Hammer. Wait, is this a harvesting tool? Yeah, it's a pickaxe. So you can use this pickaxe. Nice. Next, we've got Herald's Hammer, Blue Screen. Then we've got Starshine. Oh, this is Galaxy Wrap. I love it. It's really nice. Then we've got MCG again. What is that? That's like pixelated. I can't see any. Okay, that's Thor. Okay. This Thor. It's basically Thor's face. Next, we've got Hunty Box. Then it's got Pixel. Oh, this is a glider, that's sick. So like, only Thor must use this glider, so the Ball of Thunder. So this back is coming as well. Loki is a frost giant, so like, does he become a frost giant now, lol? It's just blue. Then okay. Now we've got cheetah smash. It's a spray. But, oh no, this is the shield smash. This is the word in vascularity. It's a wrap. This is the spray, shield smash. This is word. Cosmic wave. Wait, is that Silver Surfer? Yeah, that's Silver Surfer. Look at me, assholes. Well, that's Galactus in the back. Silver Surfer works with Galactus. So makes sense. Then we got MCG She-Hulk. It's pixelated again. Got wave for some time. It's just She-Hulk's face. Like, is it everything gonna be She-Hulk's face? Or just Jeff Walters? She's like She-Hulk. She's a lawyer, I'm pretty sure. And Marvel comics and stuff. Yeah, I knew. Scales of Justice, Banner, Hammers of Justice for Cats. Can you like make this into? Oh yeah, you can. That's nice. Honey Bird, Caddy, Mitty. Okay, pretty good look. What is the fish sticks on the side, dude? Okay, Gamma Flex. Okay, Gamma Overloaded. Oh, that's sick. Will you stay She-Hulk for the rest of the game? I've been saying Sapply, Cockroach, nobody cares about that much. 100 V-Bucks. Okay, this is actually, wait, this is Groot. So Sapling Groot, oh that's Baby Groot, dude. Guardians of the Galaxy 1 and 2. Next, Sap, it's a wrap, Sapwrap. And Groot, Glow, okay. Might, that's a, okay. And then Banner. Groot Sapass, not a big fan of this. Okay, this style is good. This style is good. Groot, he is Groot. I am Groot. That's nice. MCG Groot. Okay, this one didn't come pixelated. So. Wait, is that Rocket? Will you get Rocket as a backlink or something? I hope you do. Okay, Grootling. Cute emoji. 100 V-Bucks. Grootling. Okay, it's not that amazing, but yeah, whatever. Rocket Blast. Oh my god. We're getting Rocket? Are we gonna get Rocket? Out on a limb. What's this? Oh, it's Groot with the bush skin and Rocket on the side. That's nice. Okay, let's go next. Out on a limb. That's the name. Banner. Okay, nothing else. Battle Brother. Wait. Oh, so like, you can have him forever? Can you have like Rocket forever on your back? Like, for the rest of the game. Okay, now Storm. I'll be back. Cloudburst, pretty good rap. Storm Warning, that actually has a Mohawk clip, so movies. Storm Strike, okay, pretty good. Banner, and the people, Storm. So, this doesn't look much like the actual X-Men movies. Storm, like whatever. The MCG, Storm, Volume 2, Pixelated, okay, now it's fine. That actually guys, Hand of Lightning got this pickaxe, is sick. It's kind of like the size of the pickaxe. Now, Storm Fight, okay. Okay, kind of a good one. Gathering Storm, wait. Oh, this is a glider. You can ride that. Okay, Punk Aurora, nice. 100 people. Gale Force. It's a built-in. It's just like the cape kind of thing. Appear in the back, that's it. Next, Menace. Then a banner, Staff of Doom, 100 V-Bucks, Arcane Steel. Okay, this is a good rap, kind of. Dr. Doom. Wait, isn't this guy supposed to be evil? Like, why did Thor bring him? He's supposed to be the villain from the Fantastic Four movie, right? Where? Doom Chalice. Okay. MCG, Vengeance, Sterling One, I am Vengeance, the Batman. Oh, this looks like a vampire, dude. Honey V-Bucks, Arcane Energy Glide. Oh, this is a glider. This doesn't look like a glider at all. Looks like a emote. Yeah, whatever. Nice. And like. Okay, I messed up a bit, sorry. Yeah, so this is what. Okay, it's all around, it's nice. You have to win a victory royale to get this? Like, is that what you mean? Or, like, when you get it here, it automatically does this? I don't know. Okay, now let's move on to Mystique. Okay, Mystique, Snake, Honey Weaver, Identity Classes, this is it. Oh, look at the Luigi, she's turning into Bright Bomb from the side. That's it. So can you turn into a different thing? Oh, Mystique. It doesn't look Mystique like the X-Men movies again. Okay, whatever, I think they call the comics. Mystique Skull, nice. True Mystique, nice. Glided, more fit plates. Oh, this style is sick, I like this style. Then Zip Ribbons, okay. More fit blue. Shapeshift. Eliminate your opponents and all their friends. Turn into different skins? That would be insane. The man in the suit, Iron Man. Okay, so now we're going to Iron Man. 100 V-Bucks. Iron Man backplate. That's a pretty good backplate, actually. Oh, it even has the numbers to show you how many eliminations you have. That's it. And it opens and closes. Then we've got a banner. Okay. Inventor's Choice. Okay, this wrap is amazing. But it's like half a wrap. Like, the front part is not a wrap. Like, only the middle part. 100 V-Bucks. Tony Stark, the tier 100 skin. Wait, there's not tier 100. There's only tier 93. Billionaire, Playboy, Philanthropist, Inventor. I forgot Genius. What about the Genius? Okay, then, oh, there's more. MCG, Invisible Iron Man. Invincible Iron Man. This is the Illuminati Iron Man, isn't it? Wait, this is the Iron Man from Illuminati. But whatever. Repulsor Blast, Mark 85 Energy Blade. But yeah, this one's good. Yeah, Tony Mark 90 Flight Back. What about Tony's? Oh, this is the one which he has in Endgame. This is the suit which he has in Endgame. And the other one is the suit which he has in Infinity War, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so like this one is in Endgame, and like the one, yeah, the Iron Man backplate. This is the one which was in Infinity War. Oh, and read the description, Nanotech Assistant. Get it? Because like my username is Nanotech. Yeah. I'm Iron Man, dude. Okay, this is an Iron Man. Only Tony Stark can use it. That's kind of nice. Then we've got 100 V-Bucks and the suit up. Oh, this is insane. This is the exact same suit up from the Infinity War trailer. If you actually see it, let's see it again. And it also looks like Robert Downey Jr. The other one doesn't look like Chris Hemsworth. Like, you know, Thor doesn't actually look like Chris Hemsworth. And this guy actually looks like Robert Downey Jr. Oh, we've got more. We've got the Wolverine thing. So. Burst of Barrage, again, it's great. Adamantium Slash. Okay, this looks actually like Logan, like Hugh Jackman. The one on the right most. That actually looks like him. Wolverine Trophy, and that's a Sentinel Head. That's a Sentinel Head. I'm pretty sure that's a Sentinel Head. I'm a farmer, so I don't know about that. Ferocious. So, Ferocious is a rap. Good rap. And MCG again. This time it's Wolverine, and I think it's his mouth open. Yeah, okay, yeah. So Wolverine with his claws. And this is the actual Wolverine skin. You can unlock him in 35 days, so yeah, whatever. He's the best at whatever he does. Okay, so Weapon X, Express Yourself on the Battlefield, blah, blah, blah. The banner, and Snake. This is his bit. That best claws. Oh, wait, his claws don't stay there forever. The claws go half sometimes. Okay, that's good. But yeah, I think this is a mythic weapon in the game. That's cool. Okay, Jennifer Walters comes in with the red and black. Black Widow wife. And next we've got Storm, the punk version. This has the mohawk, just like the emoticon. Wolverine Classic. Okay, this is not a big fan. Dr. Doom God Empire. This looks sick. And Mystique Tactical. That's it. So is there anything else? Alright. Yeah, so that's it. And there you have it, the whole Battle Pass is showcased. And this green area is so good, the Battle Pass. The comic is bad, if you watch any comic. Nothing much. I think it's the same comic which was there before. I didn't read it. Whatever. So, it's just Okay, it's just a bunch of comics. I think it's the same comics which was there before. I didn't read it, it was just boring, I think. I don't know the story actually. I'm pretty sure, like, Thor arrived in Fortnite and they were like, we have to fight you and blah blah blah. And Nexus War, blah blah blah. And yeah, okay. Now that's it. And okay, so their punch cards again this season. Oh, there's all the challenges. It's like, to get all these rewards, you need to complete challenges. Okay, I don't know if that's nice or not, but you need to complete challenges for these ones too. Yeah, I think so. Complete challenges for week 3, week 4, week 7, week 9, blah, 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 blah. Whatever. So, you guys want me to tell you guys what to do? Even this like week one challenge, look at this, what we just investigate the club. I can help you out with those challenges, as you can see week one challenge is also there. Maybe I can help you out with those too. So yeah, maybe I'll do that. Just comment down below and I'll try it into my best. And yeah, whatever. So this the card from the winter. Like Loki. But yeah, whatever. And even the shield Hellcat, I'm pretty sure that's a shield Hellcat. Was it the item shop? Let's see. Yeah, not the item shop. Anyway, peace out. I got to suit the skin, so I'm just gonna do deep dive.